It was a beautiful day, and everyone was excited. There was a picnic, and the whole Nintendo crew was invited. Luigi stood up and said,
"Listen, everyone, I love you guys. You are my best friends in the world. You make me glad to be alive."
"Excuse me, hi there. I'm the announcer for a fun new family game. It's called Super Smash Brothers."
"That sounds nice. How do we play?"
"Well, first I'm gonna warp you into a world of hate and war, where you'll assault everyone you have ever known and loved before."
"I don't think I want to do that."
"Oh, come on, it'll be a patch. Now grab all your little friends, cause it is time for us to motherfucking
smash!" "Wait, no.
Let's go. Kick the shit out of your friends.
That's not cool.
Have a blast as you beat their ass, and then the boys will cover you in the air.
3, 2, 1, smash!
Warrior,
it's time!
Go to shoot. Give the sword to 100%.
I need that sword!
The park was destroyed, hundreds of bystanders dead. Kirby held Donkey Kong captive in his huge disgusting head. Fox said,
"Hey Mario, stop crying, just sack up and fight instead.
I'm Luigi, all these blitzes make my overalls look red."
Sonic looked tough, till they kicked him in the stuff. The madness of cold-blooded, murdered, overtaken Jigglypuff. He blasted Bowser to infinity with one massive ass hit. And then he took 3 Falcon punches like it wasn't even shit.
Time almost over, I can't tell, my face is smashed.
Don't worry, Luigi, the clock is 4, 3, 2,
oh,
one.
No. Ah! This blows. You're my own brother!
He can choose when it's smoking and cheese, when he's trying to electrocute
you. Pick up
me! What do you want?
It is this, you gotta fall on how to do it on the
scene. Oh, you're dead, bitch.
Because we smash each other, doesn't mean we're not brothers.
Ah! Mario! You suck!
Bite me!